Greetings, villagers. Welcome back to 13. We are continuing with the main story, and, well, as it turns out, thus far, we don't know who 13 actually is. We thought he was Steve Rowland, but he actually assumed the role of Steve Rowland, who was the actual number 13, who was terminated by a member of the conspiracy, which is more or less the assassin group comprising of 20 members. 13's wife, the original 13's wife, was number 17, and she still is part of the conspiracy, but to get vengeance on her husband, she's trying to take them out from the inside as well. She is essentially complicating matters for us a lot because, well, she helps us, but she doesn't exactly want to be with us either. So, we went to rescue her from Kaloni Lake. Mongoose was apparently on the way. I don't know who Mongoose is, but he was coming to kill her. And we rescued her, but she escaped. Not with us. So, we ultimately got stuck in an avalanche, and we wake up in some sort of a jail, so which is where we pick the story up from. So yeah, let's go and get this.
He's here!
Don't kill him!
I have something else in mind.
Requested in Ward C.
Now that I'm cured, Doctor, may I reintegrate my unit?
What the fuck?
Pinhead! Pinhead! McCall is a pinhead!
That's bad, isn't it?
The circle!
Okay, there's a car there. Military police. Spats.
Has our new patient recovered his wits?
And who the hell are you?
So, my friend, I hear you suffer from amnesia.
The circle! Shut up!
Relax. Plain Rock is blessed with an excellent neurology center.
Oh no.
Well, has he spoken?
Patience, he only just came to.
Number one wants the names of his accomplices. That number 17 imposter may not be the only one who's infiltrated the group. Examine his chest as well. Tell me if you find traces of the 3 bullets I put in him.
So you're
Mongoose. I'm starting to doubt this man's identity.
I'll take care of it right away. Hose him down and bring him to me.
Oh no. I guess our task is to essentially escape from this place.
No sudden moves, friend.
No, I moved though.
The circle!
Am I supposed to knock these guys off? I wonder. Well, I can't fight off two of them.
Follow me.
Okay. Follow the guards to avoid the baton blows. Yeah, that's gonna get rid of my health. That's for certain. I like how this game. Okay, this is some outlast kind of shit right here.
Down the stairs!
Dr. Michael to room 11.
I see you've got a gun,
sir. Who's this? You were supposed to bring me the soldier.
Dr. Johansson's orders.
Derek and Jerry will be disappointed.
What's wrong with him?
Okay.
You lucky dog. Got the whole bathroom all to yourself.
I see a gun there.
Move it!
Alright. I thought they were supposed to hose me down. Wait a minute. Is it gonna be a fighter? I feel like it's gonna be a fighter. The door is locked. What now?
Did you see that, Derek?
Looks like there's a new kid in town.
Here, boy. Here, boy. Leave him to me. You can have him after.
Wait, are they trying to... Wait, how did you not get knocked out? Wait, I guess it did not connect then. I got attacked here. Weapon. I need a weapon. Or rather. It's sad that the bruise is not connected. Wait, I did not grab that? What's going on? I need to... Can I, like, pick you up, sir? Thank you. Well... These guys hit, like, the powerful crew, so I'm not really concerned about getting hit by them, to be honest. Okay, anything else there? Just an inmate. And, well, I did see a vent up there, but we can't exactly get to it, so... Could have broken that, but I don't... Do not...
Hey, guys! Quit messing around!
Okay, we need to exit.
Waiting for us.
We need to wait. What? Don't I have the key anymore? I guess not. Okay, where's the right here. Can't exactly climb the pipe now, so how do I proceed from here? Nope. Not that way. Is there anything else here? Maybe something in the closet then? Oh, okay, that's nice. I was wondering why there's like this little, vent up there. So I guess this is how you get to it. I'm just trying to move slowly to make sure that I do not fall off, but not here? Where do I go then? I thought I could break through this. Apparently not. Guess I'm gonna have to go over to the other side then. Here's to hoping that they do not see me. Okay, that was a nice jump. You're pretty dexterous, 13. This level is interesting. Primarily because of the stealth aspects. Ooh, throwing knives. That's amazing. Oh, damn. Can I recall my name? Oh, has gone away in the night black. Well. I need this health kit right here. And I don't think there's anything else here. I've got 3 sets of keys here. And a health kit. Might as well just rely on this for now. Oh, well. Okay. I guess we're gonna rely on this then. Unless we can rely on the throwing knife. No, they're too. Nothing here. Alright, so this section is difficult. And I suppose it is meant to be difficult on purpose. This guy's coming back. I just want to grab whatever that is before I decide to make a move. Now the reason that this section is so difficult is because, well, let me just grab one of these. I feel like this would be a sure knockout. As compared to anything else I can do, that is. I can't see the taps. Can I please open the door? Thank you. Wait for the symbol to pop up before we knock him out. Cool. And the problem with the next section is that we need to unlock the door first. Cool. Oh no. The key binds in this level, I swear. Okay, what about you though? Actually, I didn't really need to suffer like this, I guess. What then? I've got 20 rounds left, let's see who can shoot better. Now, right, I did not see you there. Should be one more guy, I do believe. Up there, if I'm not wrong. Behind me? No. I guess he was in front of me this time around. So these auxiliary tools have a lot of stuff for you. Such as sniper rifles and whatnot. Another grenade there. You need to crouch to get it though. Sort of slipped up over there. I'm just gonna pop in this medkit right now. Because, well, it's important. The section up ahead has no further enemies, but can we like open this door? Thank you. You need to press the E key to actually equip what you need to equip. This gun is going to be pretty handy for that section. I don't think there's a way to sneak about in the upcoming section, so I'm just gonna go ahead and try to cheese it as much as I can. Maybe I'll shoot this guy first. Well, that did not work. Okay, are you gonna? That's good. What about you though? Come on. Don't let it get the drop on me. The sound suggests there are more people that need killing in this level. Or maybe not. Can we like stop lagging? Thank you. I have no idea where to go from here, but. Oh, that's where I did the post massacre. Alright. No real way to get to the center there. I guess that is where we need to go in. I can see two doors in front of me. One to my left, one to my right. I wonder if this is where we have to go. I honestly do not know. I guess this guy was waiting in ambush. Can I, like, not break this open? What's going on? Fashion Square thanks you for your patronage and wishes you a very fine day. Thank you,
Miss Jameson. Please come again. Why won't you talk to me, Miss Jameson? It's not that bad. Come on! Put your head back on. I have a brand new line of girdles to show you.
Good job, son. It's like a break room of sorts. I guess we're going the right way. I do not have any health kits, which is sad, but oh well. Did not expect to be shooting a criminal right here, but oh well. Only one way to go. Proceed further. And a ladder. Is somebody going up, up, up? No! Ah, thank God. Well, I'm safe. Primarily because of the water down here, otherwise I would have died now. Attempt number 4, and not because this section is difficult, I didn't carry enough health kits for this section to make sense for me at least. Right then.
Good evening, Dr. Michael.
Good evening, Brenda. Anything new in the amnesiac?
Still nothing. Good God, Johansson is livid.
I can't stand him anymore. I'm going home. Tell him my wife is a fucking burglar. My poodle is having a nervous breakdown.
Oh, the poor thing. I remember when my Lulu...
Whatever, Brenda. See you tomorrow.
Congratulate your wife for me.
Right then, so the reason I picked up this chair is to go ahead and knock this policeman out. That is... I guess this is just guard.
Now I'll never find my passkey.
Well, I have found your passkey for you, and I'm gonna be using it. You better believe that. Excuse me? Thank you.
You can close your mind, I'll still be on the run. Trying to escape.
I wonder if that's supposed to be the 13th theme song.
Attention personnel, the patient from Ward C is still missing. It is imperative he be neutralized. This individual is extremely dangerous. Permission to shoot. Repeat. Permission to shoot.
Permission to shoot, huh? Well, we'll see how well you can shoot me. Oh, yeah, I totally forgot I would need as well. Alright. Oh, it's actually... No, you do have a suppressor on this weapon now, but it hardly matters because it doesn't really... Even if you fire off a shot... The cops don't really know the difference. Like this one here. That's it. That guy couldn't see me because he was too far away. If I recall, there are like 3 cops in this section here. I'm just following the inside path to... Be safe. I need something to knock that guy out. I hear a guard.
No!
Moving about. And a health kit. I could definitely use that. Alright, I feel a little bit more confident about getting into encounters right now. And a cop there, so I guess it's the only way we can go right now. Right then. Time to get you as well. Just because I can. It's sort of like a cheating. It's sort of cheating at this point, how easily you can just get past these guys without ever. Without them ever realizing that something's wrong.
This instrument isn't stimulating enough, is it? What about this one?
Oh no. What are they doing to
now
that little girl?
Who killed the ward seniors?
I don't know!
She died before experiencing my most powerful instrument.
Ugh, another rat.
Ugh. The least they could do is seal the vent from the morgue. Look out!
Look out about what?
Please, don't shoot me!
Throwing knives. Not exactly what I require, but I wouldn't really mind it, to be honest. I've got a good little vantage point right here, which I can leverage to my advantage. So I'm just gonna go ahead and use that. And I guess we cannot really grab any of these guys as hostages to make our job easier, so we might as well just keep moving then. This game is a little finicky about when it spots you and when it does not. I mean, you can literally discharge your weapon in the air and nobody would be the wiser, but... people can just spot you with the eyes on the back of their heads. Oh yeah, right. We're supposed to get up there. How then? Yeah, right here. Not this way? I was pretty certain this is how I go. No? Oh, right. I can actually pull these things out. A platforming puzzle. My favorite kind, I suppose. Can I, like, not... excuse me? Thank you. The controls in this game require a bit of work. Saving here. Find labels for people.
I don't understand. The door is locked. Open the door, Dr. Johansson!
Oh, no.
Dr. Johansson!
Can I not, like,
what a nightmare.
This? I wish I could save her. Well, at least the guy isn't doing anything to her, though.
Pretty nurses are scarce in Plain Rock, you know that? Damn, he did. Dirty little punk!
I wish I had some stuff.
Huh? Well, number 13. The doctor will see you now. Come on. Time for your dissection course. Over here.
Well, I guess, I'm intoxicated or something, because, well... okay, is this like a boss fight? Because it has all the makings of fun. He's trying to intoxicate me again, isn't he? Well, I got a health kit at least, so that is good, I suppose. Although I'm missing half my shots, so I don't know how good that is. Actually, I can throw stuff as well. I just hope I do not get caught up in that explosion. And I would rather pop in as many health kits as I can while this guy is still chasing me around. I'm missing my shots. I decide that. Maybe I should just go ahead and use a shotgun instead. That's bad.
You! Get me out of here, please!
I'll do that.
Please, help.
I'll get right to it. Wait, do I not have the key there? Where's the key? How can I get you out of there? Need more throwing knives? Yeah, that's another health kit there. I can definitely use that. But how do I get you out of there though? I do not have the key for that. Is it somewhere here?
The sanctuary.
There are 20 of us. 20 conspirators hiding behind numbers.
Gentlemen, it's an honor to welcome the leaders of the group to my estate. And as the prestige of these surroundings is keeping with our ambitions, I hereby offer you the opportunity to organize our general meeting here.
This guy had this little thing before where. Can I, like, unlock? The door is locked, okay, but how do I unlock it? How on earth am I supposed. Oh, right. I hope that has a key.
My transmitter. At last.
Please. Oh, thank you, thank you.
He's in there! Safety's off!
How do I.
Take me hostage! You don't have a choice!
Okay. But. How do I take you hostage then? But thank you for repaying my kindness. Okay, can I, like, take you hostage now? What's going on? I forgot how to take you to hostage in this game. How do I take her hostage is what I want to know. Can I, like, not? How do I take her hostage? Oh, right. That's all. You need to unequip the shotgun.
Move away from the door.
Wait, he's got Garen.
I've only got 2 shots left, and I sure do want to make them count, so. Is that the way we go? Maybe. We can try going in there. I doubt that's the way. And no, it's not. This can also suffice, I think. But for now, let's just stick to this instead.
Hold your fire!
Move back. Come on. Just to get rid of trouble, basically. Well, since I'm all out of ammo and cannot reload.
Jones, do you read me?
Loud and clear. I'm flying overhead. Get out of there. Hurry!
Now, I wonder how I do that. Ah, yes, that door over there. The main door. No use going in there, but.
What the?
Oh my god!
Move back. Come on.
Oh god, save me! Open this door, damn it!
Good job, son.